Hello friends, God bless you everyone. Welcome to my channel ThulaseeR Creative Labs, Astrology and Scientific Research. Welcome to the year 2019 Astrology, Pisces Horoscope Predictions and Precautions. Blessings from beloved mother H.P. Blavatsky. According to the Pisces Horoscope 2019, let we will discuss step by step about career, financial life, education, love life, family life, marriage life and children, and then finally health. First we will discuss about Pisces Horoscope 2019 for career. You may have a brighter career this year as your career condition may be favorable. If you are mentally and physically fit, you may reach greater heights this year. You may get a new identity at your workplace. You will have an image of a hard-working and honest employee. There are chances of job promotion. You may receive the good news of you achieving a higher designation in January, March. Do not let your ego thrive. You may earn more respect and reputation in the society. September, November and December may also bring you many opportunities. Be prepared to take advantage of such opportunities. You may like being in love with technical knowledge. Time during July, August and October may be a bit challenging for your career. Stay quite disciplined at this time. Do not engage in any activity that may spoil your image. Stay aloof from unnecessary arguments and follow instructions of your seniors. If you are trying your hands on a business, you may succeed in it. Your business may grow this year and there is a scope of expansion as well. You may grow to become a successful, hard-working person and do not get scared for taking risks. Your courage and self-confidence may not mitigate this year, because of which you may easily be able to accomplish any big task. According to the Pisces Horoscope 2019 for financial life, you may have to face financial challenges in 2019, which is why you need to watch your finances this year. You may need to think twice before taking risks, as you may suffer financial losses otherwise. You may earn handsomely, but your expenses are expected to increase with a rise in your income. In such times, you may have to reduce your expenditure to maintain a balance between your income and expenses. You may have a strong financial position during February and December. You may earn during this time, whereas you may suffer losses in August and November. Stay away from stock market and investing in shares at this time. Besides, do not overtrust others in money matters. If you are in business, you may book profits. You may have differences with your business that may be unfavorable for your business. Remember to maintain distance from legal disputes, as you may have to spend a lot otherwise. You may spend on luxuries, but you have to refrain from luxury expenses, as you may face financial problems otherwise. You may attain wealth with your spouse's support. According to the Pisces Horoscope 2019 for education, if you are a student, you may accomplish in academics this year, but you should concentrate on your studies. Your focus may deviate due to some or the other reason. You may have challenges in academics during this year. Jupiter may, however, continue to favor you in January and March, and then from April until November. Despite all this, you may achieve success only with your hard work and efforts. Try to give your best in exams, and you may get positive results. If you are an engineering student, you may need to focus more on your project. Besides, for those learning a foreign language or pursuing foreign language course or diploma, this year may be auspicious. Respect your teachers and learn to be a disciplined student. You may succeed in the toughest of exams, provided you are disciplined. In addition to your course curriculum, you may read books from renowned authors. You may befriend literature in your student life. If you are preparing for a competitive exam, you may be required to work harder. Competition may not be easy during this year. You may have to work harder to succeed. Nurture the quality of curiosity within you. If you are not curious to know and learn things, others may beat you or leave you behind. According to the Pisces Horoscope 2019 for love life, this year may bring mixed results for your love life. You may be in a state of confusion for your love life during this year. You may be doubtful for your relationship. You may also enter into a tiff with your lover. You may see highs and lows in love from January until March. There may crop up a rift in your relation due to some kind of misunderstanding. If you have just begun a new relationship, stay away from erotic thoughts and do not try to create any pressure on your lover. You may have to be decent at this time. If you are an egoist in love matters, your relationship may get worse. There may be challenges in love, but you may be determined for your love. If you are a Pisces native in search of love, you may get your true love soon. A new relationship story may start in school or college. If you are in love, try to devote more time to your relationship and understand your love's feelings well. Try to figure what your lover expects from you. During this year, you may come across many chances where you recognize your true love. You may, however, not engage in any activity that may adversely affect your love relationship. Act according to time and situation. According to the Pisces Horoscope 2019 for family life, as per Horoscope 2019, you may see highs and lows in your family life this year. There may be a dispute in the family. There may be lack of compatibility amongst members of your family. You may feel a bit sad due to your family life. You may be unable to give more time to your family because of work, but you need to maintain a balance between your personal and professional life. It may be crucial for you to manage both your personal and professional life at this time. Try to resolve disputes in your family. You may realize your responsibilities towards your near and dear ones. There may be a deterioration in the health of your parents. You need to take proper care of their health while maintaining healthier relations with them. Besides, your siblings may have to face some or the other problems. Support them in such circumstances. Circumstances may favor you at this time, due to which there may be happiness within the family. You may also be able to grab the opportunity of meeting your relatives. You may be able to make more friends during this year, but they may defy you when you need them the most. You therefore need to stay aloof from those friends who befriend you with greedy intentions. You may earn support for your relatives in these adverse circumstances. Respect elderly in the family and do not leave any stone unturned in their service. Their blessings may prove to be a boon for you. According to the Pisces Horoscope 2019 for marriage and children, if you are married, 2019 may prove to be special for you. You may relish sweet experiences in your married life during this year. Your spouse may become the cause of your happiness. You may, however, also have to go through bitter experiences that leave you disappointed. Try to avoid such a situation. Devote ample time to your spouse that he or she deserves. Maintain a balance between your professional and personal life. There may be an ego clash between you two. There may even be an argument due to misunderstanding. Keep calm and resolve your problems with discussion. You may have to bear with your life partner at times. Try to avoid his or her unacceptable behavior towards you. You may be able to improve your relations and make them better. Do not bring up ego in your relation and immediately resolve any kind of misconception or confusion. Likewise, your marital life may be problem-free. Your spouse's health may be affected. Take proper care of his or her during this time. Do not let your life partner lose his or her willpower. If your spouse is annoyed with your over an action, do not repeat that action. This way, you may become a prudent and an understanding partner. Your child's health may deteriorate. Take better care of their health in March. Your children may become wiser this year. They may understand their responsibilities and you will feel happy to see that. Fulfill your children's needs. If he or she is adamant, try to explain with love and maturity. If you wish to enjoy a happy married life, you may need to be dedicated towards it. According to the Pisces Horoscope 2019 for health, Pisces natives may experience dull health this year. You may have to take better care of your health. If you keep a tab of your health, especially during this year, your health may not trouble you. You may practice yoga, do exercise, gymnasium and running to stay healthy and fit. Take balanced nutritious diet daily. Wake up early in the morning and go to sleep on time. Take ample sleep for a better health. You may meditate to bring about mental stability. This year, you may suffer from some health-related ailment. Do not eat stale, junk and oily food to prevent such ailments. Time during May and June may be favorable for your health, but you may suffer from medical issues in January, March and September. If you witness any deterioration in your health, it may be better to visit a medical practitioner for treatment. Any kind of carelessness for your health may cost you heavily. You may be anxious or feel some unknown fear. You may be mentally stressed due to your personal problems. Take time out for leisure to de-stress yourself. If you like traveling, you may go on a holiday to a hill station. You may feel fresher this way. You may need to give enough time to your health and well-being. Exercise regularly, do yoga, meditation to keep peace with you. Overall, Pisces 2019 will be bag mixed results and good for you. Thank you. If you like this video, like, comment, share my video. Viewers, for more updates, please subscribe to my channel, friends. Thank you for watching.